Correct Readers, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, it's going to be a little different from my cozy content or my normal content that I create. And that is because I feel like this subject is very important to me. And, you know, I got scammed and I want everybody else to know. I want everybody else to also be aware of this company or this school. Just so, like, you know, you guys don't get scammed as well. This is more of a story time video with receipts too. So I'll definitely be, showing you guys, popping pictures in and out of here, just to let you know. So, without further ado, let us begin. So basically, I got scammed by the school Empower Education. And I specifically went in to the massage therapy school. It is a career training school that is online. So let's start from the beginning. So the way that I was introduced to this school is that I was working in a company that I wasn't really enjoying as much. I was a behavior therapist with kiddos on the spectrum, and although I enjoyed being a behavior therapist, I wasn't really clicking with the company as well. So I wanted to pursue other endeavors, and I was very unhappy. I was just reaching out for something that would be more of a career for me, and something that I could go into. One day I was scrolling through Indeed and I see this like post for schooling, online schooling for being a massage therapist. And they take you along with the school, which is Empower Education. Talked about how, like, you know, you'll go into the school for like 6 or so months and then you'll get your license if you pass the test with being a massage therapist, and that after passing the test and getting your license as a massage therapist, you will be getting into this like spa and working with the spa as a massage therapist. And you know, I had a passing interest in massage therapy, and one thing about me is, like, you know, I love to try things out. You know, I'm a Gemini, I don't want to stick to all one thing, you know. So I definitely had a little interest in that, and you know, I decided to go into the school through Empower Education. Now, I would like to note that I did not do my research or anything. If you look up Empower Education, there are several Reddits basically saying what I'm saying in this video about having it be it's a scam. You know, people concluded their education and never got their license, or like the state certification was not, like, that school is not state certified, so they couldn't get their license after 6 months or so of schooling. And like, there was other Reddit threads talking about just overall it was a scam school, and I did not do my research, and yeah, here's my lesson. So it was going into it, like, you know, signing the paperwork. It was very, like, it felt very, like, professional. And, like, they had you sign some paperwork. You know, they, like, you know, prepared you for, it was basically like you were going into school, you know, college. But without, like, the upfront fees with paying and stuff. Yeah, it was more like you paid after schooling, is what, like, signatures and stuff were for. But yeah, so it was very professional going into it. And I had no clue what I was walking into until my first class. It was all online and it was very interesting. They first made an introduction to massage therapy through the history of massage therapy, and I was really excited. Exceeded expectations in that class, and I really, really enjoyed it. And I felt like massage therapy was connecting with me. And then after that class was done, it went into kinesiology. And as you know, if you guys are massage therapists as well, physical trainers or anything, you'll know kinesiology is all about massage therapy, or like therapy of the body. And I going in there, I had no clue. I'm not a very good like scientist like type learner. My like memorizing like the body parts and the muscles and the blood flow and stuff is not my forte. I am not very good at it, nor do I enjoy it. So the second class we took was kinesiology, and I learned very quickly that massage therapy was not for me, and I did not enjoy it, and the way my brain and my like school subjects work is I really enjoy like writing, like so English, reading, and like everything to do with like creativity and not memorizing as much stuff. And I did enjoy history too, and I do enjoy history. You know, I love like a good historical fiction novel, but yeah, anyways. I've learned very quickly that I did not want to continue on to this schooling, and at the time, like, mind, you know, I did not realize this was a scam, career, or not career, but scam career training, online schooling. I emailed my professor and I said, I would love to just resign. I don't want to, I want to drop out. I don't want to continue the schooling. And, he took a while to really read my message. It took about a week or so until he was able to get me into contact with some people who could help me drop out. I basically emailed this lady. I will be crossing out her names in the emails, but just because I don't want to get too many people in trouble, it's just Empower Education is a scam. After that, I was able to talk to her and, like, drop out. At first, she wanted me to pay, like, they wanted me to pay my whole entire schooling, even though I attended technically 1.5 classes, so, like, 2 classes. I'd rather pay for the 2 classes, but, they were making me pay the whole entire schooling, and I wasn't really willing to fight so much about it as I am now. I guess I'm still young. I'm 25, but this happened like probably like 1.5 years ago, young. I mean, people grow a lot, but yeah. So anyways, I just didn't really want to fight for my rights or like, paying the school the whole entire total, even though I only attended 2 classes. Mentioned it to the person I was talking to, and she like completely ignored it. She was just like, okay, this is how much you owe, and this is your payment plan. How can I sign you up for it, And it took me, like, a hot minute to realize, like, like to actually get through to her that I couldn't pay. She wanted like $300 or so dollars, $350 for 6 months. And, you know, as someone who was only working like part-time at Lane Bryant at the time, it was not feasible to me. So I was trying to fight tooth and nail for 12 months. And finally she listened and she's like, okay, well, we'll do 12 months for $197 every month. And, you know, at that time, I wasn't willing to argue with it. And so I was just like, okay, fine. I put in my information, my card information, and I signed some paperwork stating that for 12 months, I will be paying $197 directly deposited out of my account. And that is the last I heard from the school. Yes, knowing now, I probably could have just like said no and just like, you know, left it at that, you know, or like even like fought a little harder. But, you know, I feel like it definitely shows that this company is very much a scam. But anyways, or the school, I keep saying company, it's a school, it might be a company, but I'm talking about the career training school. So that was last July of 2023. And it wasn't until April 2024, I had to contact them again, because they started pulling money out of a different account of mine. Because like I said, I listed two accounts and I was just questioning why they were pulling the money out of my second account, because that one was my like actual account that I was using for bills and stuff. And it was just like they would overdraft my account, you know, not making sure I had money in there. They just overdrafted it. And basically, I asked the same lady, I got into contact with her, and I asked her, can we, like, skip this month, and I can, like, pay it, you know? And she responded with saying that, well, you actually have 4 months left, like, are you sure about that? And I was like, okay, fine, whatever, I'll ignore it, you know? And just like, you know, have an overdraft fee, you know, go into my account. Not fighting at all for it. But I cannot screenshot and don't have the screenshot of that email. Because recently I went back in and tried to find that email and it like disappeared. I know I didn't delete it. I like saved it because, you know, I save everything, you know, especially important like that, because I had a feeling that they were going to do what they did, but just because, like, they were giving me really weird vibes, but yeah, it, like, I didn't delete it or anything, it just disappeared, and I can't find the email. So anyways, jump into, you know, just this week, actually, last Friday, August of 2024, end of August, and I was supposed to be done with paying my school bill July 2024, so last month, and I, like, don't owe any more money, I am all good, all paid off, and I was just sitting around, like, as you do, and I was waiting for one of my bills to, or one of my Venmo charges to come through into my account. And so I check my bank account and I am overdrafted by $119 plus $20 for the overdraft fee from my bank. And I was very upset, very surprised, because that was the overdraft fee was from Empower Education Career Training School. And so, yeah, they took out $197 out of my account. So I had $78 and then they like took that too. So I was overdrafted and they charged me an additional month even though I ceased paying for them. I like finished with paying for them. So in my like upsetness, I, you know, I wanted to try to do everything I could, you know, so I do a quick email to the same lady that I got into contact with. And I said, hey, you guys overdrafted my fee or you guys overcharged me, by $197. I actually stopped paying. Like this was, last month was supposed to be the end of my payment, as per our 12-month agreement plan. Sent the screenshots of like both my banking account showing the overcharge, I guess, and my like form that states that after 12 months, I'm like, that's the end of my payment plan. And I never got back from her. Like I never heard back from her. It was just completely like nothing, you know? And I know my email went through because it usually when you email / Gmail, people and it's like the wrong address. I noticed that I get like back like message not sent or like email doesn't exist or something like that. So I know it went through. And so I never heard a single word from her. So I decided to, I was thinking maybe she ceased working with this company. So maybe I should email someone else. Maybe I could get into contact with somebody. So I Googled the school and this is the website. It has the career training, it has everything it needs, it has its phone number and email, and it also has 404 not found. So, yeah, scam. and so I ended up calling the phone number first, and I was met with it asked me to put in an extension. I don't have an extension. I'm just waiting for someone to like contact me. And then it says, please wait or please hold or press 0 for the operator. And I'm waiting. And this is holding, like staying on the line. And then it goes, you have reached the message box. And I'm like, oh, great. Well, if I can't reach someone, I'll leave a message. And then it says, the message box is full. Goodbye. And hangs up. So I can't contact anybody through this phone number. It's useless, you know? So I email the information at their email. And, you know, I try calling them or not calling them. I tried emailing them. They still didn't respond, even the information. And yeah, I explained my situation. I'm like, I was overcharged. You guys need to please give me back my money. Never responded. Never, not even like a week. They haven't even responded. So that shows that this whole Empower Education career training school is a scam, and I do not want you guys to be scammed at all like I was. So please, 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 even in Indeed, even if it like feels legit, like please do your research because this is not okay. I did end up getting my money back through filing a dispute through my bank. And explaining the situation, I sent screenshots and the paperwork to the dispute department, and they were able to get my money back. But I want you guys to go into this world without being scammed, especially when you're looking for a long-term career and something that's so important, like maybe massage therapy is important to you. Maybe like learning who you are as a career person is important. Like, I feel like I would like to... I feel like you guys need to know that Empower Education is a scam. And even if like my regular viewers don't watch this, and like people who like are just looking for their information for Empower Education, just know I got scammed. I don't want you guys to get scammed. Please, please choose a different school and do your research. That was my first mistake, was not doing my research at all, because even a quick Google search shows the Reddit threads of being scammed and stuff. But anyways, I'm glad that it got situated now. Now I got my $197 back, but yeah, lesson learned. You know, I'm very careful with my money. Yeah, and that company, that school, is just a joke. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was very helpful for you guys. Hopefully, you know, you learned your lesson. I know I did learn my lesson very much through this company. And yeah, please don't sign up for their school. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure like the Empower Education, like their whole online career training is a scam. Like I'm like 75% sure, but I know I'm 100% sure that the specifically massage therapy is a scam. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you found it helpful. For my regular viewers or anyone who is in for a cozy vibe, next week is definitely gonna have more of the regularly scheduled cozy vibe programming from me. So anyways, yeah, thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys have a good day. Bye.